Hey guys, I'm here with another video. I'm actually gonna start posting on Sundays versus Fridays so I can edit over the weekend. And I'm actually doing a different video today since I don't have any friends to do this video with me. On TV, you know how the commercials are like, yeah, this stuff works because real people try it, blah, 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 blah. Well, I'm gonna be the judge of that today. I ordered Slushy Magic. It says it's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Number one, add magic freezer cube. Number two, pour your favorite drink. Number three, shake, shake, shake. I kind of cheated for this. I already froze the magic freezer cubes or whatever. There was three of them, so I could go ahead and get along with my video. And let's see what's in this magic cup. Like a cup. It opens like a cup. It does have a little hole there. I don't know what is that. Okay, that's a regular cup. Comes with a spoon straw. You know, your typical spoon with straw. The usual everyday thing you see, you know. Okay, now for thy thought for now. For the direction. I know, I'm the only one who reads directions. Okay, number one, place some magic freezer cubes in your freezer till they are frozen. Drop the frozen cubes into the cup and pour in your favorite drink to the fill-in. So I'm gonna go get my cubes and I'll be right back. Okay, I have the three magic frozen cubes and they're freezing my hands. Okay, I'm gonna open it. One, two, three. Okay. And then I'm going to read the next direction. Secure the lid and cap into the shaker cup. Put your finger over the pinhole on the top of the lid. Shake the contents for 1 to 2 minutes when the drink enjoy your spoon straw. So I'm gonna put a timer. Okay, here we go. It's exploding. It's getting everywhere. Okay. 36 seconds. Gosh, I'm gonna work out doing this. Okay, come on. Okay, my timer is done. And this really made a big mess. It got all over the box and me and my bed. So let's see if this stuff works. I mean, it's slushy-like, but it's not the slushy on the movie or on the commercial. If you could see, it does have like a little texture to it, but it's not like an icy. I mean, I don't like my ices like this, but it did actually work pretty good, but not as good as I expected it. So, lesson learned here, don't believe everything you see on TV. Well, this was my video, and Slushy Magic makes a mess. So if you plan on getting this, it does work. Not to my fullest expectation, but it does work. And it's fun to do. So I will post next Sunday. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I love all of you. My next video will be more interesting, I promise. And I will see you next Sunday.